Hey, hungry?
You bet I am.
Here you go. Everybody's got a right to eat.
Yeah, thank you.
You got a problem?
What is it, Skitter a la King?
Chicken and rice.
You sure?
Look, if it's not up to your usual high standards, you'll have to make allowances. We all take turns in the kitchen.
Well, let me guess, your turn.
First of all, the chicken shouldn't bleed like this. It's way undercooked. That and you got enough salt in here to give my kid a stroke. And what is that? What is that, paprika? Paprika? Nobody puts paprika on chicken. What are you, Hungarian?
You do realize you're a prisoner, right?
Before you grill it, fry it, put it on a barbecue, you poach the chicken first. Preferably in some chicken stock, a little bit of herbs and spices. That way it absorbs all the herbs and all the spices. And then you can drop it onto a barbecue, you can grill it, put it into a frying pan, and all that moisture and all that flavor is already cooked into it.
What are you, a cook?
Certified culinary arts. And it's chef, not cook.